Yo, people from the Iron Market, Mr. David Siniscanners. So in this episode, we expanded our city, and, well, and now we had a trouble with the trash. So we made this little road that gives us more, options for this area of the city to be being... A tsunami has struck the city. Of course, the tsunami's still there. But, yeah. Okay, there's something buggy going on in my game. Because I can see something. Okay, now it's gone. Because this was the start bulk or something, the startup thingy, I don't know how it's called. But it was popping up in front of the economy, the and all that stuff. So yeah, okay, this can be rebuilt. So let's rebuild everything that can be rebuilt. And of course the buildings themselves will start to rebuild when the demand is high enough. Oh, here's something. Nice. Cause yeah. Well, the same happens for here, but we have a high demand of commercial. And where should we put some commercial? That's a good question. Maybe here. Maybe make some districts the commercial district. Since then it will give us more. Oh, wait. This as well. Boom, bada bing, bada boom. Can be filled up a little bit more. So now the demands will start to lower. And well, I don't know where the tsunami is still at. Because I mean, this is all empty yet again, so. A tsunami has struck. Where? Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water. Can't you show me where it is? Because I can see it. The fuck was that? That. Yeah. Maybe it's in the middle of a city somewhere. Just a little pool of water. Who knows? It will go away eventually. I hope. Oh, here can be rebuilt something. Oh, the police station, the fire station. Yeah, the medical station. Nice. Okay, so the demand is lowering for commercial. That's good. Well, no, now it's starting to rise again. Don't rise. Lower. Maybe just this as well for the commercial. Maybe. Oh, my game had a bit of lag. I said commercial, not... Sometimes I click on things and it doesn't work. It happens. Okay, so maybe I should start with expanding our city this direction a little bit. Yeah, let's get another part in here. The rest all city. And of course, we need this. It might be, if it is, that will be really weird. But maybe it has to do something with this water that's still stuck. Good, it's just a little tiny bit for the left. Oh, there's something that also can be rebuilt here. Nice. Oh, the cargo train terminal was also destroyed. Oh no, I didn't even realize.
A tsunami has struck the city.
The fuck?
Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Empty building, yeah. The landfill sites are really, yeah, not useful anymore, I guess. I also love that our park is still this size. Tsunami, tsunami, tornado, tornado. 348, buildings destroyed, 1100, roads destroyed. Jesus. Okay. Well, that's a lot. I mean, this. Yeah, there's a little teensy bit over here. Because I thought it would be way bigger. But no, it isn't, so we can. Make it a little bit smaller, and the rest we can use for buildings. Oh, it's sometimes really annoying to click. Okay. Okay, now we can also. So this can be all removed. That just has to be around here. Yeah, like that. Now let's get the fence back in. Oh, this just works perfectly. Boom, nice. Okay, they're complaining about. Okay, why? Okay, the garbage truck is full. Okay, interesting. Why is the commercial demand rising again? So this all has to be commercial, I guess. Okay, are there still buildings that need to be rebuilt somewhere? No, but the infantry is rising. Yet again. Even though this is. Oh my god. Oh wait, yeah, I got something rebuilt. Oh yeah. There's water reservoirs, or tank reservoirs. Nice. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next video. Bye!